In some medical news, if you get prescriptions filled at Hy-Vee, you'll need to know about a new rule for the new year. The company says in order to combat the opioid epidemic, pharmacies will no longer allow early refills on some substances, some controlled substances, without authorization from the prescriber. Hy-Vee Pharmacies also no longer accepts good RX coupons for controlled substance prescriptions.